What a love story. Juicy Jill and Jeff Holliday. Drinking salty pickle juice and making all of the frogs gay. Some say love is wicked. Some say it's a thrill. I say it's the truest. When found on Dr. Phil, she said, drink the salty goo. It's a secret to it all. And then their love flowed freely, just like waterfall. What a love story. Juicy Jill and Jeff Holliday. Drinking salty pickle juice and making all of the frogs gay. They fell in love so deeply. What more can we say? The juice made him grow 3 penises and even cured his gay. And now they are so happy, so happy as can be. Shooting out the evil, yes I mean anally. What a love story, Juicy Jill and Jeff Holliday. Drinking salty pickle juice and making all of the frogs gay. What a love story, Juicy Jill and Jeff Holliday. Drinking salty pickle juice and making all of the frogs gay. What a love story, Juicy Jill and Jeff Holliday. Drinking salty pickle juice and making